Well, here we're going down Sigmon Road, 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and there's one tree that used to block the road right there, and then there's another two trees that were blocking the road, one there, that came down and they had to clear it off.